Bernardo Resende, known as Bernardinho, was born on August 25, 1959. He is a Brazilian volleyball coach and former setter of this team. He is a current coach of the female volleyball team Rio de Janeiro Volley Club. Resende is the most successful coach in the history of volleyball, accumulating more than 13 major titles in 20-year career directing the Brazilian male and female teams. As a child, Bernardinho played different sports. His father was one of the most respected Brazilian lawyers, but Bernardo Resende has a degree in economics. After completing the course, he even interned at a bank. Resende played volleyball from 1979 to 1985 and competed in two Olympics, winning a silver medal at the 1984 Summer Olympic. Also, he won a gold medal in the 1983 Pan American Games. When Resende played for the Atlantica Boavista, he was the winner of Brazil Super League in 1981. In 1988, he stopped playing and started his coaching career as an assistant to Bebeto de Freitas. Later, he became a coach of Brazilian female team. Resende was Brazil team, took second place in the FIVB World Championship and won the FIVB World Grand Prix. He also was the coach of Italian female team Perugia. Since 2001, Bernardinho has been the coach of the Brazil male national team, with whom he won two Olympics titles in 2004 and 2016. The choice couldn't have been better. Bernardinho led the team to memorable victories, including first place in the 2001 and 2003 editions of the FIVB World League and the gold medal at the 2002 FIVB World Championship. The coach has a lot of individual awards: Best Coach in Brazilian Superliga in 2008 and 2011, and Best Coach of Volleyball Globe in 2012. Also, he was Best Coach in Volleyball in 2011. In August 2017, Resende resigned, and now the main coach of the Brazilian team is Renan Del Zotto. Bernardinho is a guest lecturer. In his motivational lectures, he talking about several points such as work, team leadership, motivation, insistence, and other concepts. He is the author of the books Bernardinho Letters to a Young Athlete, Determination and Talent, The Way of Victory, and Transforming Sweat into Gold. Since 1999, Resende is married to volleyball player Fernanda Venturini, with whom he has two daughters. From his previous marriage to player Vera Mossa, he had a son, Bruno Resende, who currently plays for the Brazilian volleyball team. Pushing my blame, call me baby. I know that you should better fall. You shoot me high, call me fly. Keep on pushing, but you better don't. With whom he won two Olympics titles in 2004 and 2016. The choice couldn't have been better. Bernardinho led the team to memorable victories, including first place in the 2001 and 2003 editions of the FIVB World League and the gold medal at the 2002 FIVB World Championship. The coach has a lot of individual awards: Best Coach in Brazilian Superliga in 2008 and 2011, and Best Coach of Volleyball Globe in 2012. Also, he was Best Coach in Volleyball in 2011. In August 2017, Resende resigned, and now the main coach of the Brazilian team is Renan Del Zotto. Bernardinho is a guest lecturer. In his motivational lectures, he talking about several points such as work, team leadership, motivation, insistence, and other concepts. He is the author of the books Bernardinho Letters to a Young Athlete, Determination and Talent, The Way of Victory, and Transforming Sweat into Gold. He was the winner of Brazil Super League in 1981. In 1988, he stopped playing and started his coaching career as an assistant to Bebeto de Freitas. Later, he became a coach of Brazilian female team. Resende was Brazil team, took second place in the FIVB World Championship and won the FIVB World Grand Prix. He also was the coach of Italian female team Perugia. Since 2001, Bernardinho has been the coach of the Brazil male national team. Love. Bernardo Resende, known as Bernardinho, was born on August 25, 1959. He is a Brazilian volleyball coach and former setter of this team. He is a current coach of the female volleyball team Rio de Janeiro Volley Club. Resende is the most successful coach in the history of volleyball, accumulating more than 13 major titles in 20-year career directing the Brazilian male and female teams. As a child, Bernardinho played different sports. His father was one of the most respected Brazilian lawyers, but Bernardo Resende has a degree in economics. After completing the course, he even interned at a bank. Resende played volleyball from 1979 to 1985 and competed in the Olympics, winning a silver medal at the 1984 Summer Olympic. Also, he won a gold medal in the 1983 Pan American Games. When Resende played for the Atlantica Boavista,